So as the new Raw Tag Team Champions, Otis and Chad Gable. We got RK-Bro chance. Where's Matt Riddle? Is this RK-Bro or just Matt Riddle? Oh, it's just Matt Riddle. It was last week.
We were living on the edge. We were driving with the top down, letting the wind blow through our hair. We were just a couple of young wild stallions running free. But today is graduation day, and our lives will change forever. Randy would always say,
I feel like Randy's going to come behind them and I'll carry them.
Pretty fast.
Randy's gonna come behind him and I'll carry him.
You weren't invited to our ceremony. I'm invited here. And trust me, the people of Oklahoma can't afford.
afford to lose another brain cell. So why don't you just throw me out of the way?
Take it easy, Gable Stiltskin. I'm not out here to insult you. I was actually out here to say how proud I am of the two of you and those astronomical necks. And see, I can use big words too for that big brain of yours, Chad.
You're such an idiot. Look, you already ruined the greatest night of Otis's life.
I'm not.
So why don't you get to the point? I assume you're here for a rematch. Problem is, when I listen to your riddle, I'm not even sure you can define the word rematch, can you?
I can totally define the word rematch. A rematch is like... It's like when you gotta light something up twice. Like a candle! By Easy G. A rematch? That sounds like a pretty sick idea.
I knew it. You can't even define the word. It's no wonder Randy left you high and dry. Where is your partner tonight, huh? He left ya!
We knew where.
Lucky for you, we're gonna give you your rematch under one condition. You have to prove your mental aptitude in an Alpha Academy academic challenge!
Otis doesn't even know what that means.
And I'll spell it out for your dumbass riddle. You and Randy versus us in a series of tests to prove who the mentally superior team. Because let's face it, bro, we already showed who the physically dominant ones are here.
We're the champs!
Whoa, so like an academic challenge like Billy Madison? Or is it more like a Wheel of Fortune type situation? Because I love spinning that wheel. And I was thinking maybe me and Otis can run in these giant hamster wheels. And speaking of hamsters, Gable, you got to look like a jack hamster with like triple the brain power though, bro.
Yeah,
whoa! Big O, stay up there. I'm just out here giving a speech, bro. Whoa! Back it up! Don't do it.
There we go.
So much. Chad and Gable. Oh. A little in the attack on Otis.
Well, I was going to say, I like to leave a little high and
dry. That was an intelligent attack. There's no strategy involved in that one from RK Pro.
Oh, God. Oh,
they have made this ceremony their own.
I don't think he's going Hogwarts.
Graduation of RK Bro at the expense of Alpha Academy.
The ceremony is gonna be all right after all.
I never thought I would see anything like this in the WWE.
This is amazing.
We accept.